great turn this thing on. There you go.
Hello? Who is this?
You don't know me. At least I don't think so.
You are Requiem or Omega?
From your point of view, I bet it's hard to tell the difference these days.
Ah, so, Requiem. Omega would not possess such self-awareness. But you are Russian. And you side with the Americans.
I think you know it's never that simple. My name's Grigory Weaver, Special Operations Officer at Requiem. For the last 17 months, you've been in contact with my team. You've helped them survive. You've tested them. All with a singular purpose. Coming home. Yet, we're not the only ones you're talking to. You've been playing both sides.
You both want the same thing. To stop the Forsaken. I just want to come home. How I accomplish that means little to me.
Pretty selfish. Needs of one over the needs of millions?
You do not know the Dark Aether the way I do. You could not possibly understand what I have done. What I have sacrificed to survive this wretched hell. If you were in my shoes, you would not be so quick to judge.
Maybe. Here's what I know. Omega is planning on bringing you home. I know where, and I know when. I just need to know one last thing. If we recover you from Omega, will you side with us? Will you help us?
Yes.
You will help us stop the Forsaken. I want your word. Russian to Russian.
You have it. It is funny. When I speak to Russia, I talk to American. When I speak to America, I talk to Russian. Your world is confusing.
Always has been.
No, Grigory. It was simple once. Once upon a time, you knew who your enemies were.
Major Carver, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Well, considering we're on the verge of victory, I think I'll take that drink now.
About time. Grab a chair. What's got you in such a good mood?
I could ask you the same thing.
At 1500 hours tomorrow, Operatsiya First Domino will be underway. Our team touches down at the Zakharovska Oblast. Within an hour, Kazimir Zaikov will be in Requiem custody. And Omega begins to crumble. Lazdarovia.
Cheers. And Krivchenko?
If we have the opportunity, we engage. But Zaikov is priority one. You know this.
That's not what I'm asking.
If our operation is a success, Krivchenko will have no moves left to make. Omega will be finished. Chebrikov will decide his fate. When you work under the Soviet hammer, it always ends the same way.
You get nailed.
Exactly.
So, we finish this. Omega is defeated. Zaikov helps us stop the Forsaken. Then what?
What do you mean?
I don't know. Just can't shake this feeling. During Apache Snow, I took part in, let's just say I haven't forgotten it. It came back with me. I couldn't wash it off. We called it the Stick. Requiem, the Dark Aether, this whole op. We can't just wash this away either. We know things most can never imagine. So what happened? happens to us.
One day at a time, Mac. Let's see what tomorrow brings.
I'll see you soon. Real soon. Weaver wants me to sit this one out, but he's not really calling the shots anymore. Maybe he never was. The director is the one who knows what needs to happen. Maybe he always has. But this is my choice. I know what must be done. If you do run into the folks at Requiem, tell them I said hello.
Thank you guys so much for watching. This is all the intel that I have found so far in Artifacts. Once I get to play more and play Outbreak, the new Outbreak maps more, I'll be able to find more intel for you guys. Thank you for watching this video, and peace out, guys. Have a great, wonderful day.